As you can imagine, the who's who was in Washington today, including Broncos icon John Elway. He was at the Capitol in the crowd this morning to see the president take the oath of office. Many